For examination of the abdomen, you begin by exposing the abdomen from the cervical sternum to the upper part of the thigh. Then you go on to inspection, looking for the contour of the abdomen, any fetal movement, any scars, or the presence of stria gravidarum and linea nigra, or any abnormality that you will notice. You then go on to palpation, and at this time you start with superficial palpation, going through the 9 segments of the abdomen. As you go on to do the actual superficial palpation, you ask the patient to show you whether any part of the abdomen is hurting, so that you examine that place last. In doing the superficial palpation, you will be watching the face of the woman to look for tenderness, and also you will be noting any masses that you find. You then move on to deep palpation, going first to palpation of the liver, and you go on to palpation of the spleen. And you go on to palpate the left kidney and the right kidney. You then concentrate on the detailed examination of the uterus. You start by estimating the fundal height. Having located the fundus, you do your tape measurement, measuring from the height of the fundus to the symphysis pubis. Your next step is the fundal palpation, which will get you to find out which part of the fetus occupies the upper pole of the uterus. Then you do your lateral palpation. The lateral palpation is done with your two hands. At one stage, you stabilize one hand and move the other hand. And then you do your pelvic palpation, to palpate which part of the fetus is occupying the lower pole of the uterus. And then you estimate the descent of the head in the case of a cephalic presentation. You then auscultate the fetal heart tones using your fetal stethoscope. You then cover up the abdomen and thank your patient.